final of the men's Coxless fours is underway. Good luck, Great Britain. We're with you every single stroke of the way. Italy in one, Australia in two, Great Britain in three, Canada, the world champions, are in four, New Zealand in five, Poland are closest to us, and Great Britain have just stormed out in lane number three, and Great Britain are leading, but only just 2 feet up on Canada. There's nothing in it. It's less than a foot. It's about 2 or 3 inches. Great Britain lead Canada at the halfway mark of the final of the men's heavyweight Coxless fours. The Canadian crowd are roaring because Canada now have started the long wind in to the finish. Now here we go, 500 down. Great Britain are in lane number three. They are the defending Olympic champions, but they are being led by Canada. Great Britain are coming up level. Mathhew Pinsent has taken Great Britain through. Now just 2 feet up on it. Canada have no response. The Italians up in lane number one. This is the pain part of the race. The legs hurt, the arms hurt. The whole thing is just going to be going black for them. At this stage though, Olympic gold medalists are made and Great Britain are stepping up to the challenge. Here come Canada, back to 2 feet, back to 1 foot. It's 10 strokes, we're going to be on the line. It's going to be oh so close. Mathhew drives one last time. It's just. But it's going to be by 2 centimetres and no more. It's going to be a photo finish. We'll wait for the confirmation. Great Britain have come up and Great Britain are the Olympic champions and the crowd are going